Nur am Swinium er en Fieberacht, August er Fieberacht i Flynn. Sheila, well, Tigan a magna and that focal in Helica, Goch, August Glor, August Nilocta and Oklawain, Merla, Voice, och and Goch in Helica. That's just a shinnig bunch in Magnus, the Greek, Mar, Anima, Elagin, Anima, Shinne, Anal, August Anam. August and Goch at the Phoebe and St. Fieberacht. Tashi, the Jano Lechen, Lechen Anam, August Lechen Hanel. Och, Tashi Bunchlech and Species Jerin, Rud Auer and Kivnichan, Auer and Kinel Dana, Och and Shintan Glor, Fosta and Shin, August Shinne. This more my personal style during.
Tirist er kad bo wala tinis mar von runtsna snolig pibilinner sishin hagach tin is dach für din tin koi pibri egos kjoltoriele agus vi farwan vi karelum sabai sergeant nis de gardi vi on Thomas Armstrong agus pibri bai agus khir lemo sim an de boren sin kjolchen. Ne har sig en hjål eller vidjak pib. Jag har som inte fråga mig att hon kan till Leo Rosen vid ena vad jag kommer. Jag har då släck ta laddegum sig för välis Pib while done knowledge and bet why she ain't of them. Oh, well, she shouldn't. Neil Moran Amagoma, ten me, Augustine. Augustine son, Hostin Shay, Bishop, went Paddock Stein a year, Gusbir Shay, a ten of Kyol and Shin and the Sach, Ach, Doris Larosum, Gugging Sus, a good deal collage to Kyol and Blightly. Yen Dien agus chasé chuid nó sé blianta, de blianta, en son le rosam, sin émar a chosin sé ar an bíbílin.
Fada Sheer agus is Quivendum vi kjol le clushin sa vaile. As kunde an clar ma vahar. Mezi scandalin a vihri. Dina canasta quidic tool faaltiach a vi inti sinan an Quivne atagum di. Kjol thar bahi, hain si an piano. Vi si gweld le junior Crehan an fiddler Kailul. Se chi sin tam isio gweld y le tradisiwn cwndau'n glor. Ciriach meher, hannig y clawn o ciri gwydi nas nari i gwndau chi lara. Nyr fi meher og, fi sio timpl siach na hwg blaen y dîs. Liam freshness anem y meher, Liam o'r flaen. Agus bwyd sé le mwfahar ar sesiwn. bhíana him ag an verticáil sa ceáil. Agus dócha rá go é an ceáil a thug an verticáil a chéile. Postmar príomhide i gcill agus don sin sin ar fá a hé libre.
Is maith is cuimhin liom nuair a bhí ag fásús i gcill i gcun de chill dara rothar cluiste agus saicear a bhí ag maithir. Fuair maithir an sim sin an air féin agus sort baicar a bhí ann bhí Harley Davidson aige. Níor ceannig maithir glúisteán a go dtí gur chuir mé féin agus mo go thair simmin san glúisrothair is dócha go raibh agla ar go mórtáfi sin. Bhuinis an hanamh as san mórtaistil sin. Chomór timpil na tuaithe ar an glúisrothair san agus síos go dtí chun de chiirí go dtí an daingin agus an sin go dtí Milltown Malbe. Muidne in Argóní in aice ferm agus caimise an cuid is mó de mo óige ar an ferm sin. Bhí anhim ar fad agam sna hena bhíthe a go mó mór sna chapel. Tá an sim chéanna sin go láidir stíag anam anois. Mar sin beidir nach aon timpiste gur fós mé ban mór chapel. Thank you.
na cuairtóirí a thag agus deach coing sa bhaile ceoltóirí an cuid is mácha. Dúirt Mathairlum ura bhain tháinig an píbar a cáiliú Johnny Dorn go dtí an teach agus bhí mí se anóg, bhí mé sa Clíomhán agus hain Johnny Pupla Tunes agus beidir gur chuig an ceol sin i bhaim orm. Fór is an practice set cuig mé go dtíliú chun teachtain a fháil uair sa teachtain a haimis agus cuig ceol líú i bhaim go mór orm a stíl rithim agus a binise a ceol. Bhí an talúm duine mar líú a bheith agam mar bhúntáir mar bhí trí rud ann sár fibre ana bhúntáir agus fear déanta piab. Bíodh sé ag chuirsíos ar Pibre Eile, daoine mar Willie Clancy, Seamus Ennis. Ceandas na daoine is mó istar na Pibreach den éir na Seamus Ennis. Fáthacha bheith é, bhí sé na bháistar. Agus, you know, bhí is a gom ó thuas go mbeadh an aithne a chur ar an bhear ríthaachtach seo. Higlio gur a bhrúd éigin luachmhar aige. Bhí meas aige ar haon mar fibre gur a bhrúd éigin aige le hárt ar aig. Bhí thig mé sin, ach nir bhrá mé gur uolach a bhí in san tradisiún sin, ach gur ebh sé a hárt ar aig go flachúil. Bhí sé sin fír freisin i déh Clancy agus Ennis. Bhrúd eile freisin a bhean rádio, bhí clár cíar annach mahúna le cloisint go rialta gach seachtain agus domsa agus do ceoltóirí eile. Bhí an clár sin go hóntach ar fad, mar bhí ceoltóirí nua agus tiúns nua ó gach ard den tír le cloisint gach seachtain. Bhí clú agus cáil ar chiarán, mar bhí sé ag taistil thart timpil na tír go léir ag balú ceol agus ag déanamh tépan na don radio. Agus de bé chiarán mac mahúna an chéad duine riamh a chuir mo chuid ceolsa ar téip, agus ar an rádio go luas na seascadaí. Is ar an rádio a chula mé ceol Willie Clancy don chéad uair. Duine séamh canasta bheith é Willie, agus bhí na tréithe sin le cloisint i binis a chuid ceol. Duine a bheith é Willie a thugadh misneach do Píobar óg. Thank you.
Cheandis na tunes mora a bhí ag Willy an fáine ór nó an gold ring. Cúla mise Willy a chasa na blianta ó hin agus tá an lagan sin fósagam. Bhí deisigam ó chéanamh an lagan seo a chasa na macharamór Seán Keane. Sprailam a bheith ag déanamh ceol le Seán mar tá tuiscint fhí le aige ar pásantacht na PPI. Sasana showed near the Axe Shakta Hain, Augusta Vishen Agnege, Carney New Yenov,
hannig sé wale agus dír sé armsa agus vertele don lunni agus andi arvain cuidiú leis. Well, dair aga anava leis an éiracht. Hocrit an caharugin ar grúpa ceol a vonu agus langstí a hogamar ar an rúpa sin. Arthur Nadel Schachtane and Nurvi Planksti ag Tridim Kondera Hanik Chan Davy Com agus bi idea nua specialty ge pisikola koma dan fib for she an idea sha on Laur the Brendan Voyage a scrief Tim Severn agus komalishin fishe an agnege an pisikolair an scale galair a choru the Kjolirin, Pibilin agus Kjolirin Lichele, Rod Anna Specialter Fad Dumse, Rod Nuadon, Vierm Schillen Nua, Aulum, Marhample, Shurahor, Lenund, agus Marshinde, Akamale Shin, Veheshaint, Kjolaris, Firmalte, Shin Rod Anna, the Kjoltor Tradishunte. Hardest blooming drones to tune because they're so low, you know.
Yeah. And was it tuned to key B, is it?
Yeah.
Very low.
My old ear can't go down that low, you know. Can't pick it up. Is Kjoltor tradition to ogochas me, agus tan gael sin, idir mehen agus an tradition anahachtugtum ar fad. Téma máchar trosana éinar. Conan an kiol sin a hind na trosna sin mar a dúirt mé tá siad anhacht a gur fad dom.
Thank you. sound of the pipes. I love the tuning areas, and I love the coming and the going. You know, there's some of the notes come out louder than others. And of course, I love the drone. The drone is everything. That's the root of all. You know, that's at the top of this beginning of the slippery slope for me, really. That's when I start. That's the first thing that you really probably feel, you know, musically as something, you know, your first two-note chord. And of course, the most simple and the most elemental of chords is that Celtic drone. And that is the root of our music. That's where it all comes from. And of course, with the pipes, you've automatically got that from point one.
Smile and veg, shankly cured, cultariella, Dinamar, Artie McGlynn, Steve Coney, Sean Kane, Matt Malloy, Bill Milan, Tanifer Fad, as veg den of cured, lesh na lad's shin.
Thank you.
is fear a rag or go three ruddy and good kyolsa and pibrock eno and some a castle a kyolerin ags le you the kyol tori tevimot and tradition ags and three rod and cadre of parson to the kyol toriella. And door James Sennis from could have an nask August and blue wind show either an tanga August no fine maul an a hacht o good yo August being fearing again curry gas mar hampla tog band of Viglana
band of Viglana band of the barra band of the yeshigore Grua marnella, agus a pib mar snechta, sa caum siaung sing il oling. Ni loga na chalke o vila kliaga gale, Na hasud gdi tu mi dara Na hulli triel gus tarang Herach zaun des Tnuch leshin vandu valing
It's not just sorrow, it's yearning and a joyfulness that it can get said. I mean, that's the thing that is such a combination when you listen to one of the great airs. There is the deep matter you recognize of kind of tragic sense of life, but there is the delight that it is actually being uttered and your own being goes forward to be thankful for it, having it uttered so wholesomely and so wholly.